SpongeBob, you're a great fry cook, but I gave the job to Squidward because being manager is a big responsibility. Well, let's face it, he's more, matured.
I'm not mature.
Ah, lad, I mean this in the nicest of ways. But there's a word for what you are, and that word is, dork? No, wait, I'm not a dork.
A goofball?
Closer, but no.
A ding-a-ling, wait, man.
Okay, that's enough. Look, what I'm trying to say is, you're just a kid. And to be a manager, you have to be a man. Otherwise, they'd call it kidager. You understand, it, Ginger? I mean,
I guess so, Mr. Krabs.
SpongeBob?